Wayne County Sheriff's Office has identified a suspect in connection to a homicide investigation that we told you about Monday. 52-year-old John Harris Walker Jr. was found dead in the Beat 4 community of Wayne County just before 2 in the afternoon. Sheriff Jerry Mosley says the suspect is in custody right now but has not been formally charged. We'll continue to update you as we learn more information.